Even poor Erich couldn't make it to his son's funeral.
Maybe because it was just his bastard.
A son is a son. He must have been stopped by something else.
Still, many people came. Gunther, Jürgen...
Okay, nothing from these guys.
I might be able to sneak through, but there's a little problem of this guy. No? Yes? No? Semi? Oh no, I have to go on the other side. Shit. Don't worry though, I have rocks. I can toss. Oh, hello.
Hast du das gehört?
Now these comrades here, I tell you, it's all lost.
I know, we should start thinking about the future.
Yeah. We won't avoid negotiations with allies. We'll have to surrender someday.
You're not a Führer. He's ready to sacrifice all of us to fulfill his vision.
Dead people don't have any visions, Gunther.
Hey, whatever. Let's try the others.
All right. So, these guys... I am a bit unhappy with this, so hold on. Yeah, I need to get Ewald in. I need to get Ewald in. One way or fucking another. Is this guy guarded by anyone, though? Fire! Yes, he was.
I'm scared! You're punished,
yep, he had quite a vision. Holy damn! He's kind of looking right at him. Had it too, so. I'm gonna get eyes. No? And these guys just gonna... Gonna want that. Does this actually, one second, hold on. One, two, three, four, five, now then. Something happened, and I don't know what. Could it be that this guy actually got warned? Ah, yeah, because he able to ran over there, of course. That body is hidden, right? And I just take this. Thank you. Alright. Listen on to those guys. We're gonna save. I feel like this is kind of unnecessary to kill one dude, but... Oops. No one can see him anyway, so... Gonna need these two to come over as well. Waits there. think that's the first time I ever gotten a knock and, you know, get up or pick up. This guy's watching me. Don't really do anything about him either, so... What do you see? So there. Can I do it like this? Will both actually come? I don't think so, but...
Drink up, lad.
Throwing a stone.
Nope, not what I wanted. He's on. What? He's on. Okay, so we can't do that either. That was my fault. So all the way over here. Don't think they can actually see that far, but...
Throwing stone.
You can see... here. There. Therefore,
drink up, lad.
Throwing a stone. Hey, see it.
Nice. One drink less, but... you can take it there. It was a waste of time. I got some extra ammo for you. Oh yeah, we forgot to pick up ammo for you. There's a pistol somewhere. Over here is one. We're not gonna bother. And here's one too. We're not gonna bother with that right now. And then there's you.
Ida, go ahead.
Ah, there's another bottle. How nice.
Ida. Yeah.
Kind of reminds me to just 2 seconds on. Nah, probably doesn't matter.
And now these comrades here, I tell you, it's all lost.
I know, we should start thinking about the future.
Yeah. We won't avoid negotiations with allies. We'll have to surrender someday.
You're not a Führer. He's ready to sacrifice all of us to fulfill his vision.
Dead people don't have any visions, Gunther.
Whatever. Let's try the others.
All right. Now I need to get you, you, and you. Yeah. certain order. Actually, yes. No. Well, I can get him first, because he's just out of the range of, you know, he goes down and no one will see. But then again, I don't really need to do that, because I can sneak around. So... Ewald? Gonna walk around here, all right. Okay, kind of walks like this, then I suppose. Close to the damn dog, though. Oh no. Oh, the damn dog. Just to see what they do. Did I save? No, I didn't. Come on! Nothing. Ooh, lucky.
Fire!
Nah, I still have to go there, so... Who's playing? No idea.
I need to get him out of the way.
Fire!
I think I can do that though. So let him pass.
There. F6.
heard some saying the local AK blew up a car in front of a restaurant with a crowd of SS officers right next to it.
My kind of guys. Eivald loves fireworks.
Yeah. But the retaliation on the locals was horrendous.
Lucas, you know I've had to be part of similar operations, so I know how it works.
None of us are saints, but they are fucking monsters.
I feel bad we left Manfred.
You know we had no choice. And besides, we're still here. We didn't leave him.
But this is how he took it. I know him.
Right now, focus on getting support to bust him out. I have no connections here beside Fox.
And that is if Manfred is still alive, and if they hadn't sent him somewhere, and if we can get past that damn checkpoint, then we bust him out. A lot of ifs, if you ask me.
You have to be optimistic, big guy.
I am as optimistic as you were about Vilnius.
Can we not touch the subject?
I'll try.
Alright, so we have... We can shoot this gun without much worry. Although, I am a bit worried that the actual... Yep. Ooh, okay. How far can you actually throw this darn bottle? Semi-far. There, sword. Taking that shot? Ah, you ass! Oh, you asshole! Absolute dimwit. Well, I'm gonna have to get it back. So, let's save. That worked, but
Where's Jürgen? I have to go back to the office.
Then why do you need Jürgen?
He took my damn pass, and I don't want to be talking my way through every checkpoint.
Helmut was his protege, and he took all this pretty hard. I think he wanted to stay alone in the chapel.
Ah, bingo. The chapel.
Get around back. Let's take Lucas back here. Then we have a whole nother section of this map or mission. I should be able to. Thank you. It's weird looking at it like this now, you know? But so, you know, like, can I have this on? Sorry. It just feels more... better doing so. Please look. You will see me coming up there, okay?
Removing the body.
No problem.
And now we have a dog to worry about. Ah, you went in there now. Need to kill that darn dog, though. What's up with you? You're gonna have to sneak around all the way just to get there. But mostly because we want to avoid the dog for as long as possible. Can't kick it in. That's interesting. It has a different uniform. Interesting. Oh well. Or we can just throw a bottle, I don't know why not. Everyone will hear that, almost. Ah, come on, mess with the papers again, come on. Come on, bastard. Hiya! Thank you.
Removing the body.
Let
me borrow this, sir. Looks like what Fox was talking about.
Let me just take
going
this.
Through.
Okay.
Yeah.
Removing the body.
Oh.
No problem.
Hello. Now we can get out this way, by the looks of it. Most perfect.
Getting to the door.
Got it. We've got it. Here's the pass.
Damn, you guys are good. I wish you could stay with my group. Quick, hide on the back among my stuff. I don't think they're gonna search all this.
Okay. Checkpoints stress me out.
That's a lot of water.